Ductal carcinoma in situ. Shorthand, Dcis, ductal carcinoma in situ. What is it? It's the earliest kind of breast cancer. It means that the cancer is confined inside the tube that are your ducts. Think of your ductal system in your breast as like a branching flower or a tree where there are interconnecting ducts, and the cancer is confined inside usually just one ductal system. Now, the good news with Dcis is that it's curable with the kind of treatments that we're doing. The good news with ductal carcinoma in situ is you don't need chemotherapy. And there are different kinds of Dcis that I'd like to explain right now. And of course, as always, there are different treatment options for Dcis. So what is Dcis as far as the grade? So we have well-differentiated, or another term is low-grade, intermediate differentiation, or grade 2 is another example of how that's described, and high-grade Dcis. The lower the grade, typically the more benign the course of the in situ breast cancer. And high-grade Dcis can be something that's quite worrisome and more difficult to manage. So then, now that we know what the grades are, and you'll want to have this information with you in copies of your pathology report, we then get into what are the treatment options for in situ breast cancer, for Dcis. And typically, those treatment options are the same as they are for an invasive breast cancer, namely breast conservation versus mastectomy. And in subsequent videos, I'll be talking about the good news and the bad news with each of those approaches. So as part of your educational process, you want to know about your Dcis, the grade of it. You want to know what the markers are, the estrogen and progesterone markers, and you're going to want to know about the extent of the disease as all these factors come together to help to personalize the treatment decision we make for your Dcis. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.